So here we are given, the next question is from the topic process control. Here we are given with the controller implementation. So here E of S is the input and P of S is the output. We need to convert this controller representation in terms of a standard P or PI or PID, and we need to identify which controller it is. So on rearranging output with respect to input, what we see is the final expression is P of S equal to T1 plus T2 by T into 1 plus T1 T2 by T1 plus T2 into S plus 1 by T1 plus T2 into S of E of S. So which is nothing but it represents a PID controller of gain T1 plus T2 by T. Integral time is T1 T2 T1 plus T2 and derivative time is T1 plus T2 T1 T2 by T1 plus T2. Here the correct option is A.